superstars look for retribution. Welcome to Backlash. Here we go, and we're kicking. We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next. Great competitor.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair.
And now she's moved on to the lead statistician for Titus Worldwide. There's no doubt she has beauty. There's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains. She's the lead statistician and business consultant for Titus Worldwide.
I got my hands on one of those statistics earlier today. Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right.
Amazing.
Byron, when was your last date?
On your business.
Exactly.
And here we go with this triple threat match.
And if you ask me, this one has what it takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
Kick! Boom, what a right!
Harsh impact.
Suplex.
inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games. Oh, God, that hurt.
The champion into the cover. And Dana Brooke easily getting the shoulder up. How in the world?
Ooh, what impact.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Cool your jets, Saxton. Let's not go crowning a new champion just yet. There's still plenty of match to go here. Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana. What a stomp. Good grief. Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape, and from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
I heard the same thing, Saxton. Once in the morning, then again at night after the show, which makes me wonder when the champ actually sleeps, if at all. We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're gonna see that again here tonight.
Look at her go!
Champions heading into matches of being confident. One of the most glaring examples of that would have to be the honky tonk man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
201 face breaker.
Now that's how you make a statement.
This knight kept going for the cover. I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Way too early.
Talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Beautiful technique.
And look at the quickness by Jacqueline.
German suplex!
Woo. This could be it.
This night could be over for... Can she keep her down?
And they kick out at two.
She's still in this one.
Jacqueline looking to end this.
Oh, awesome! Float over DDT!
The champ needs to hurry here.
Oh, right to the jaw!
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Can she end it here?
Two, three.
And the triple threat is over. This play is going nuts!
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Look at her go.
Oh, I can't believe this.
That's a woman on a mission.
And that's exactly
time for this one. The championship is up for grabs right here, next.
We have a real fan favorite, one looking to defend, the other looking to take away the crown. This is going to be great.
Introducing the challenger from Sydney, Australia, Peyton Royce. Introducing the champion from Paris Island, South Carolina. She is the WWE Women's United States Champion.
Don't go anywhere.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Hurricanrana!
this one on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
This can't be legal.
Totally ruthless, but effective. Really working over the body.
Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times the champ's been in big-time matches like this.
I'd agree. The champ is used to the bright lights and bright stage. Dare I say, it's almost second nature at this point.
Look at this. Oh, my goodness.
Well, jam your leg in a bad way.
Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
Boom! Spinning kick to the gut.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
Fireman, I had a
stink. Incredible. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone.
She goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Looks as though the champ has run out of gas.
Some good technique right there.
Come on, what a cheater.
The blatant disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster today against the Bella Twins. We'll be right back.
tell you what, Michael, I'm not going to lie. These two make an awesome tag team. I cannot wait for this match.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
A lot of times you see champs dial it back a bit when the title is not on the line, but I don't expect to see that from her here.
And the slam!
Ooh, what an up!
Sweat starting to form on Brie Bella's brow.
Oh, man.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
This is bad, guys. This match has been trending in the wrong direction for her almost from the opening bell.
German suplex! What a stomp! Good grief! This might be it!
Oh, my.
She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
The spotlight's definitely on these superstars here tonight. Anytime you have the opportunity to compete on a pay-per-view, you can bet the whole WWE Universe will be watching.
As Michael was saying earlier, the entire WWE Universe is undoubtedly watching this match. And while I've never competed on a WWE pay-per-view, I would have to think that it's pretty nerve-wracking.
Just the fact that they let you commentate on a WWE pay-per-view is enough, Saxton. I can't imagine actually having to see you compete in the ring.
This could end it in a hurry. She better do something fast. She breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Getting closer now. There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now. Watching this match, I can't help but think how much pay-per-views have grown over the years. I mean, remember the ones back in the 1980s, which were great, don't get me wrong. But now, they've really grown into such a major spectacle.
She goes for the cover. Not much behind that pin attempt.
She's still in this one.
Oh, what impact!
What you were saying before, Byron, was spot on. WWE pay-per-views today really take over the entire city, and people travel from all over the world just to say they were a part of a WWE pay-per-view.
Yeah, I actually met fans from three different countries during breakfast earlier today. All of them were here in town specifically for this WWE pay-per-view.
Look at Nikki go!
She reverses out of it,
and not a second too soon. Close call there.
She is on fire! Nasty spine buster by Stephanie McMahon.
Oh, it's over! Here's Stephanie McMahon into the quick cover. She got the shoulder up in time.
She's still in this one.
Here comes the setup, double underhook. There it is, pedigree.
She got all of it there.
Here's Stephanie McMahon into the quick cover. Kicks out in time.
Not yet.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Guys, there's something special about competing on a WWE pay-per-view event. Sure, having a match on Raw or SmackDown is absolutely amazing, but there's nothing quite like the bright lights of a WWE pay-per-view.
And Nikki is fearless as ever, right?
I'd agree with your earlier point, Michael. There's nothing like the bright lights of a WWE pay-per-view. But there's also nothing like the pressure of competing on a WWE pay-per-view. A loss here could set you back quite a bit.
Yeah, but a win, now that could be career-changing. Think about it. Picking up a win while the entire WWE universe is watching on the WWE Network, it doesn't get much better than that.
Oh, no, look at this.
She should be ashamed of herself.
And Brie Bella getting the shoulder up.
Too soon.
At the risk of sounding like a fanboy, guys, I couldn't be more excited about this pay-per-view.
I mean, from top to bottom, we have one exciting match after another.
Brie can't be stopped right now.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Oh, and a running knee!
She can end it here. But now, can Brie Bella capitalize?
You're absolutely right, Byron. This is without a doubt one of the most stacked pay-per-view cards we've had in recent memory. I'd say it's reminiscent of No Mercy in 2007, which featured big-time matches one night after the other.
Good call, Cole. That was an absolutely huge night, complete with a new WWE champion being crowned an amazing three different times.
She counters before it's too late. Snapmare. Incredible agility. Stephanie McMahon has her in her sights. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Suplex.
Stephanie McMahon in a bad way right now.
Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Her opponent has been absolutely ruthless all night long. It's as if she refuses to lose here, guys.
Gets the tag.
By Stephanie McMahon.
This could be huge.
Oh man, incredible impact.
It appears as though Nikki Bella is starting to fade.
Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
Well, she's been able to stay close to her opponent throughout this entire match, but this might just be where her luck runs out.
Vicious strike. Putting it all on the line. Oh, no. She's in full control now. Shoulders on the back. One, two. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
What a stomp.
Good grief. She's absorbing some offense here.
I gotta say, I don't remember the last time I heard a more passionate crowd than the one we have here tonight. They are clearly fighting.
That'll rock you.
And there it is, boys.
You gotta believe this one's over. And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
Watch this here. Brie Bella is looking for the ending. In addition to this crowd being incredibly passionate here tonight.
Oh, the yes lock is cinched in.
Is he gonna yes lock?
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash. She may be in a bad way here. She definitely doesn't want to absorb much.
Will it be? Two. Two count and a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Oof. She's looking at it. And here comes Brie Bella.
Brie Bella, harsh impact.
Brie's looking good here. She's a live wire when she's plugged in.
Oh, man. Brie Bella. Taking a page out of the Daniel Bryan play.
Just striking at will.
Brie's looking good here.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
The end may be near, folks. She might just have nothing left to give at this point.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
Man, at this point, even the slightest mistake could cost one of these women the match.
Yes, Lock!
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Hoping to end it here. Two. I thought that was it.
She just will not go away. And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Technique. Setting him up in position here on the second row. Crashing down the hard way. Great effort from both these teams, guys, but at this point, both sides look to be struggling here.
Two.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Bringing it back into the ring. Uh-oh. What is Brie Bella going to do here? Look at this. With the tag is Nikki Bella. She goes for the cover.
One, two.
Oh, somehow.
She powered out there, Michael.
Oh, man. This is it.
Ooh, right on the mark.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back. We got a cover.
One, two.
Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count. She's still in this one.
Oh, man, she's rolling now. Got the full Nelson.
Stephanie certainly is her father's daughter.
Uh-oh. Batting down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
She's back in full control now.
She might have it.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
She gets out of it,
but she's still struggling, Cole.
Spear!
Nikki is,
what a crash.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
Thunderous slam.
Nikki is hurting now, guys.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Impactful slam. This could be it.
Establishing dominance.
That should do it.
She's looking at it. She better do something fast. Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was gonna tap to that.
Tear the features clean off your face. She's got something in mind. The rack attack coming! 2.0!
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
She goes for the cover. Two! Three!
What an incredible tag team contest. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
I remember this part very well. She's taking care of business. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. And here's how she finishes this thing.
next is the long-awaited championship match.
We have a real fan favorite. Both these superstars have earned it. Now let's see who gets it done.
Introducing the challenger from Richmond, Virginia, Mickey James. Introducing the champion from Columbus, Ohio, she is the Raw Women's Champion.
Don't change that dial.
Alexa Bliss has created quite a foe in the form of Mickie James, which is a bit ironic considering Bliss brought James back to WWE in 2016 after a six-year absence.
Yeah, that's right, Cole. Bliss had alienated the entire SmackDown Live roster in her first few months as that brand's women's champion and had to recruit Mickie to help Bliss win a historic steel cage match.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Corey, picking back up on our discussion of Bliss and Mickie James, we saw a familiar pattern play out as Bliss mistreated her friend to the point where Mickie attacked her former partner.
Yeah, and when the two met again on Raw, Bliss intensified their rivalry, mocking Mickie James' age before beating the veteran at TLC 2017. Safe to say, we won't be seeing James helping Bliss win any matches from now on.
Never say never.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. What a stomp. Good grief. Oh, what a slam. An easy kick out there.
It's going to take more than that.
Concerned look on the face of the champ. She has a lot to lose if she continues to let the challenger in like this.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good. Obviously, a great opportunity here for the challenger, who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
And she gets her shoulder up.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Look at her go.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back of the line.
Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the challenger's first rodeo. Everybody knows exactly what's at stake here.
What does Alexa Bliss need to do now? Oh, she's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas. These women are so evenly matched right now, guys.
I knew it.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over. We're looking at complete domination here.
I see where she's going with this.
That's the arm. From behind.
Alexa Bliss. What done?
And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
She's got a chance to win it here. Mickie James really needs to dig down deep and fast.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Looking for all the glory here.
And the champ kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
And it's Mickey. Oh, the Mick kick right on the money.
There is no coming back from that one. My goodness, that connected.
She might have it.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Huge toss. Alexa Bliss is in position.
I think we know what this is.
Oh, what impact.
That should do it.
Will she win it here?
Alexa Bliss can still hold the title above the competition.
That match is worth another look.
Here we go.
Remember this? That's a woman on a mission. Almost forgot about this one. She left it all in the ring, and I expected nothing less.
grief.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Oh, man. The elbow.
Drop kick to the back.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, nasty impact.
This next match might be every bit as good as the last.
Match and is for the Women's Global Championship. Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka! Introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland, she is the women's global champion, Becky.
Hope you're ready.
singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
The thing about this match is I can't envision these competitors ever giving up. It's just not in their DNA.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. No one's backing down here. What an impasse. Spinning kick to the gut. Drop down.
It doesn't look like she's gonna get her.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
And here we go now. Elbow drop. Back in the ring now.
Oh, what a German suplex.
Challenger's starting to falter. She's looking at it.
She's almost out.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Harsh impact. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Back in from the apron.
Brought in the hard way. Oh, no.
To be for the challenger. She hoped to walk out of here with the title. At this point, though, it's not looking good.
Exploder suplex.
There is no coming back.
Uh-oh.
Becky Lynch may have it. She better do something fast. No. She breaks it.
Wow. She's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Setting up. After that attack to the back.
And she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Oscar. Oh, got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
What a move.
And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
Oscar with a kick downstairs.
With a body hip attack.
Is it enough to put Becky away?
Now this one's all but over. It's locked in.
We could see a tap out.
It's locked in.
That should do it.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. She is on fire.
Oh, her arm's trapped.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that.
This could be all she wrote. She better do something fast.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole.
And it's Asuka making a move.
It doesn't look like she's gonna get her to tap here.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Uh-oh, Asuka. Asuka in control.
The Asuka lock.
Uh-oh. Is it enough to put Becky away?
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances.
She might have it. Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
She's looking at it.
She's almost out of it.
She's out. She escapes the hole.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
I think she's trying to prove a
point. Nice exploder suplex.
We might be looking at a victory for Becky here.
She might have it.
It doesn't look like she's going to get her to tap here.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Oh, backing it up there.
You know that hurt.
Becky Lynch.
Got the disarmer.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
And now that one's countered.
Wow, that was impressive, Michael.
Irish whip. Devastating kick.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
She's looking at it.
She better do something fast.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
Ah, backdrop suplex.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
She might have it. Oh, now look at Asuka. She could snap her arm.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one.
She put forth such effort. This submission match is history.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Man, oh, man. Look at that. Who could forget this? She's taking care of business. She proves she has what it takes to be one of the best in the business.
Here is your winner and new women's Introducing the challenger from Staten Island, New York, the Princess of Staten Island, Carmella. Introducing the champion from the Queen City, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte.
This has all the makings of a legendary night.
Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Born into this business, but handed nothing. Charlotte has earned every praise she's received.
Woo! Byron, don't ever let any Flair or any other human being, for that matter, do that again.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. She better do something fast.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
What an elbow.
A barrage of elbows.
The champion into the cover.
Carmella pops the shoulder up. She's still in this one.
Thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Call it silence.
You gotta like her chances now.
That'll leave you gasping for air, that's for sure.
Oh, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Harsh impact.
Oh.
is going to be. Wheelbarrow!
Incredible drop. And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
Strong kick. Whoa.
My goodness.
Things are about to pick up, guys. I love a good plot twist. She's got that gleam in her eyes. Carmella wants to nail it.
The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And the champ kicks out. Have to put in a little more work than that. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Just a step quicker, it looks like. Look out.
Charlotte with the spear. Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
This may very well be it. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Boom, impact. Not the all. Oh, my goodness, crushing it. The queen stepping through. Here's the figure four. Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is.
To the figure eight. That has got to be it.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Can she end it here? She got the shoulder up in time.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
Carmella doesn't know what hit her.
Gotta believe this one's over.
And no breathing room for Charlotte. Can the queen come back? Oh, that's the impact.
It does not look good for Carmella.
Getting it done.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Charlotte is getting ready here.
She's on the attack and on the move.
Big rally. The champion into the cover.
Two.
Oh, somehow. Wow. Oh.
Set.
And here comes Charlotte. Ooh!
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Beautiful technique. One. And she kicks out with relative ease. She's still in this one. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
It does not look good for Carmella here.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
Natural selection. Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
She goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It